Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Download the Tixati dev package to install it. Run the following command. Please refer to the official download page to get the latest version of Tixati. You can find the link in the bio. Install the Tixati dev package once the download is completed using the following command. During the installation, you might encounter that need to be resolved. If any dependencies error occurs, run the following command to refresh the dependencies. Launch Tixati after the installation is complete. You can launch it from application menu or by typing Tixati in the terminal. Tixati will be launched.